to the graduating class of 2013. We're finally here. We've finally made it to graduation. We've both strived and excelled in all aspects of the college and have definitely left our mark.
As we move on to the next stage of our lives, we must not forget the faces that have surrounded us all these years. The friendships we have made and experiences we have gone through together will always be remembered and cherished as they have shaped who we are, the class of 2013.
Sacred Heart College, but they don't notice the gardens.
The big ones, the small ones,
the ones that would fit in your pocket,
and the ones that wouldn't quite fit.
You know what, they're really there. They are really there.
What's your favourite teacher? Mr. Bob Hill.
Mr. Hill, he was great. He was my chemistry teacher and I always had to shout at him to ask a question.
Mr. Bennett,
he was awesome.
Your love is like a soldier.
Love till you die.
Miss Dender.
Dender for obvious reasons.
Every teacher uses the heart and the stepper.
Every teacher, hands down, Mr. Walsh.
Gotta be DJ Clarkos. Mr. Clark's pretty cool.
Clark's been good. Miss Marsic. A bit Rolls. Mr. Rolls, you can't forget him.
Like Mr. Lynch.
Miss Young's definitely my favourite teacher.
Miss Gordon or Mr. Goh?
Probably Rob Popio.
He's a good guy.
It's probably have to be Mr. Witt.
What are you going to miss most?
What am I going to miss most? Well, the awesome teachers and this guy.
Probably Miss Lunchtime, most.
Is probably Miss Ted.
How good drama program is and media crew as well.
These guys are the most
outside.
I'm
the most.
Just the lads the most.
Lads. The lads.
Studying.
I miss you, Luke.
Guys. He's going to miss the short.
Hi, guys. Well, believe it or not, we've actually come to the end. This is my final little talk to you before it's time to say best of luck for your future. So, what can I say about the class of 2013? Well, I've always thought you were a group with enormous energy and drive. It took you a while this year, but you finally lightened up and I got to see the group that I remember from year 8. I loved your scams. They just made my day. You know how I love a good laugh, and I particularly enjoyed every one of those. I know that I'll make reference to it in my speech, but seriously, they were fantastic. And what made them even better? They hurt nobody. But they lightened things up, and they gave us a bit of something that we could look back on with a bit of a smile for the year. What do I really appreciate about you guys? I appreciate the fact that within you all is this idea of justice and the idea that really, as far as you're concerned, this is a great school and you want to do everything you possibly can to uphold it. And that takes a lot. It's very easy to be countercultural. And you guys certainly have shown in a number of ways just how countercultural you actually are. You seem to care about others far more than at times you even care about yourselves. I've seen so many of you give so much that I've had to step in and ask you not to, and that's quite amazing. I enjoyed the fact that you never came to my office unless you had an escort. I don't know what you expected. I think you thought you'd never make it out alive, maybe. I have a very tiny office. It's not like I'm going to lose you, or you will get lost yourself. I was very pleased to see that a lot of you came in to have a chat, talk to me about any problems you had, and you felt relatively calm and at home. And unfortunately, you never did bring me gifts, food, tribute. That's what I wanted, but never mind. It was great having you. I wish you all the best. There will be lots and lots of memories I take, lots and lots of characters I'm going to remember. And I'll keep all your photos so that I can look back and maybe we'll meet up again at our reunions. Oh, and I forgot to say, I do like you far more than the other group. The fact that Luke Corbett is sitting here threatening me has nothing to do with my saying this statement. You know me, it's the truth.
Year 12, 2013, wishing you all the best for your careers and your university and your TAFE and your work. Scott Winterton.
We have come in with 202 students. And we will leave with 202 students. Matt Minnett, Aaron Gaff, gone. Adam Gilbert, gone. Josh Cousins, Zach Lakakis, Adam Fernandez, gone.
We started with 202, and we did end with 202. Because even though we left, had students leave, we also had students join us during the year. So I was not telling a lie. I will need to see you after this award ceremony, Scott. Thank you. Have a good night.